Welcome to Sudarshan CAD Technologies channel. Today in this tutorial we are going to see how to use flag node bank feature in SolidWorks. So let's get started. Now this is a sample which I have taken. First I am going to open the drawing and place the waves. Let us select the top wave. It looks a bit small, so let us change the scale. I will change it to 1:1.5. Click OK. Now that's fine. So now here you can see the nodes. In that I've added tapping sizes M3, M4, M8 and M10. And here you can see the holes over here. Now I'm going to add flag node bank feature. For that, open the node and select the bullet number, like 6. Click on 6. Now you can see in the property manager, just click on add node bank, then select the border. I'm going to select hexagon, okay, and click OK. That's it. Similarly, let us do for other as well. Select the border. Yeah. And the last one. So that's it. Now just click on the balloon and click on the flag node bank. So you can see the different flags we have added in the node. So you can also see the different sizes of the holes. Just click on it and bring it on the wave. So this is the M3 wave. I'm going to put it here. Okay, to add the another, just click on another node and click on that hole, M4. Similarly, let us do for M8 and M10 as well. Okay. Yeah, that's it. So here you can see I've added reference node to the V, and here are the nodes we have added. Okay, you can also remove the flag by just click on the box, just uncheck it and click on none. Okay, uncheck the flag node bank. Yes, click on none, that's it, and click on OK and delete the this. Okay, so we are done with this, that's all, and now save it. So that's it for this tutorial. For more details you can visit our official site at Sudarshan CAD Technologies. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you. See you all in the next video.